all three of you have traveled from so far. Tell me why.
Because I like Pirates. I want to win today, no matter why. I'm taking the cup of MTN.
What's today's scoreline going to be?
2-0.
To who?
Sundowns is taking it to Joburg.
Back to Joburg. Who's going to score
where
those goals?
It belongs.
Who's going to score those goals?
Ribeiro and Shalulile.
Your thoughts ahead of the final?
Obvious. Today we're going to beat Orlando Pirates by 3-1.
Do you agree with them? You think they're taking the trophy?
I didn't travel this way to come and see Sundowns win. So, Pirates win today 2-0.
Who were you most impressed with today?
I was impressed with Hoto and this player of Sundowns called Themba Zwane. And especially the one, the goalkeeper of Pirates, was at his best. He saved most of our penalties.
Do you think maybe Chalulile finished that header in the beginning of the game would have been a different story?
Hey, no, Chalulile is not a good game today because you see, you're not playing very well. This one is out. So, but personally, I'm very happy for the result.
Thank you so much for your time. Cheers.
Can I start? Sanibonani babukeli be-SPN lana ngumlandeli we-Pirates.
Yebo, ngumlandeli we-Pirates. Nabe ngijabulile i-team njengoba idlale ngayo. Ngijabulile ukuthi njengoba idlalile iyakwazi ukuyimisela especially mangabe idlala kwi-cup. So ngijabulile ngalokho okwenzekile. Abafana kugumisa ukuthi nalabo abancane abasakhula bakwazi ukugqugqulezeka babe ne-talente elihle.
What did you think went wrong on the game?
Everything is not right. We have a goal, it's nothing, and then the penalty is not.
Two penalties. They never give us the two penalties. And then they give us that goal they score. They say it's offside.